Here's a demonstration of how you use the lift. First off, you get the door open before you get too close to it. And then you move the rider into the lift. And then it's a good idea to secure the wheelchair or the transport chair. And shut the door. And then you take the controller. And you go up after all the gates are shut. This is one way of doing it. I could have stood on the landing, or I could have been on the platform just as well. Now, open the gate, you reach over and you unlock the wheelchair or the transport chair, and then you can come out and go into the house, and then shut the door behind you. And that's it.